Yeah, some days I don't leave my room. Sometimes I feel so depressed. Put this all into my music. I'm trying to give you my best. The pressure is weighing its on. I wanted to make you all proud. I wanted to give you an anthem. Something that you could turn loud. When everything is too much and you don't think that you can go another day. When you at your limit and just about to give in and sick of pretending that you're okay. I know what it can be like to hurt. Telling yourself it won't ever change. Cling to a bottle at 4 in the morning, attempting to drink away all the pain. The more I grow up, I've been cutting size. This industry full of some fucking lies. How can I feel anything you saying? Well, most of your songs you don't even write. All of my songs are a piece of me. I'm writing down stories I've lived. This is way more than just music. See, writing these stories, the reason I lived. I'm finally alive. I used to wake up and work 9 to 5. They used to laugh at my records and all of my efforts until I would wanna go die. But who laughing now? This ain't a flex. This is me humbly saying I'm blessed. This is me spilling my guts in the track, ripping my heart that's beating in my chest. I will not switch, always be real. I'm not controlled by nobody or deal. Spend every day of my life in the studio, cause it's the only way I know to heal. I will not lose, stay up all night. I will not lose, say that shit twice. I've given everything I have to give. Pour out my story inside of a mic. For this I would die.
It's much more than music, man. I feel your music. I just don't hear it. I feel it.
I just listen to your music and it calms me to know that I'm not as alone as I sometimes believe to be.
Even when no one else was there for me, your music was.
Your music is so relatable and there's not many artists out there that we can relate to nowadays.
Can't go a day without listening to your music.
Your music captures everything I feel and puts it into words.
Thank you so much for your music.
You've changed the way I've thought. You've changed the way I live my life.
I don't know you. You don't know me. But your music saved me.
And I might not be the greatest artist that's ever lived, the best rapper or best singer with platinum hits, but at least I stood for something real and I'm proud that I did. So go ahead, tell me all of my record shit that I won't make it. I've heard it all a million times, but I keep pushing. I see the vision within these lines. A lot of days I spent losing. Guess it helped me make something much more than music.
And man, it's been a long, crazy ride. And I'm so glad to be a part of the team somehow.
With all that being said, I appreciate everything you're doing, and we'll talk real soon, buddy. Take care.